She was. She was doing real good. Yep. This Saturday, I think, or Friday.
How do they work the playoffs?
Oh!
They play against.
Chris Williams.
Batting for ESM is the designated hitter, number 18, Steve Perry.
Thank you.
batting for Whitesboro is the left fielder, number 18, Brian West. Now batting for ESM is the second baseman, number 20, Tim Alexander. Baseman number 19, Joe Rosinski. Now batting for Whitesboro is center fielder, number 7, Chris Guido.
Thank you. be tough.
Yeah, good hitter, Derek. Let's go.
Come on, Derek. Come on, be tough now, babe.
Now batting for ESM is the center fielder, number 12, Brian Polcaro.
That one was higher than the other one. You're probably going to put him on. Run batted in.
Thank you.
just meet it now, babe. Come on now. It's gonna go on its own.
Oh. All right, all right. Stage one, babe. That's good. Oh, nice foul.
Next up is the catcher, number 12, Mike Citron. Now batting is the third baseman, number 11, Eric Hansel. Now batting for Waitsboro is the center fielder, number 7, Chris Guido.
Go get him, Penny. Go get him, Derek.
Now pitching for ESM is number 12, Brian Polcaro. Next up at bat for Whitesboro is left fielder number 18, Brian Weiss.
Derek, an RBI.
Run on right now, Derek.
Now batting for Whitesboro, the right fielder, number 5, Adam Ellis. Whitesboro's second baseman, number 1, Brian Scranton. For Whitesboro is the catcher, number 12, Mike Citrin. Batting for Whitesboro is a shortstop, number 15, Kyle Clendenin. Thank you. batting for Whitesboro is the third baseman, number 11, Eric Hansel. Now batting for Whitesboro is center fielder number 7, Chris Guido. Now batting for Whitesboro is the left fielder, number 18, Brian Wiest.